Check it out, Tengwan Chan's last fight against David Kyria. This is why I always tell people, you don't block kicks with your arm. That you're getting damage when you get kicked in the arm. And that was just another fight. This is not the first time someone's ever gotten their arm broken by getting body kicked over and over. You know what I mean? There's been numerous fighters that would just take these hard Muay Thai body kicks to the arm. I'm telling you guys, it's not a block when you get kicked. Any commentator that tells you like, oh, he's blocking it, they've never trained Muay Thai before. Because when someone knows they get kicked in the arm, they hurt, it hurts. You know what I mean? So that's why we always tell you, like, get that knee up, move away from it, catch the kick. Don't just take it in the arm over and over. It'll damage you. You know what I mean? But yeah, check that fight out. It's a great fight. So that just shows how much power Tengwan Chan has. And he's such an intelligent fighter, guys. He's so intellectually smart. His IQ is so high. So he's an up-and-comer, guys. Check him out, yeah, if you haven't already.